chai JK Alumeno P. Good morning, kids. Today we are going to start cursive writing. First of all, we will learn how to make small cursive stroke. Proper small cursive stroke. In English notebook, there are four lines. Red line, blue line, blue line, red line. We will make small cursive stroke in the middle two lines. How? Let's start. Get your pencil ready on the dot on the third blue line. Then we will go towards the second blue line and then we will make a little curve here. See, get your pencil ready on the third blue line. Go up, up, up towards the second blue line. And here make a little curve. Get your pencil ready on the third blue line. Go up, up, up towards the second blue line. Touch the dot and then make a little curve here. Get your pencil ready on the dot on the third blue line. Go up, up, up towards the second blue line. Touch the dot and then make a little curve here. Again, get your pencil ready on the third blue line. Go up, up, up towards the second blue line. Touch the dot, make a little curve. Get your pencil ready on the third blue line. Go up, up, up towards the second blue line. Make a little curve. Get your pencil ready on the third blue line. Go up, up, up towards the second blue line. Touch the dot and make a little curve. Some of my kids will make a stroke like this, bigger in size. Some of my kids will make stroke like this. Some of my kids will make the stroke, but they will forget to make a little curve here. So these are not the proper strokes. We will try our best to follow the proper formation to make the correct strokes. Now see the hand movement. I hope, dear kids, you understood how to make small cursive strokes. Maybe you will face little difficulty, but you can do it. Bye-bye.